unhealthy looking gestational sac and large yolk sac without embryonic pole, area of placenta replaced by multiple small cystic areas. These findings impressive for partial molar pregnancy. Unhealthy irregular gestational sac, abnormal large yolk sac and no embryonic pole, and area of placenta replaced by multiple small cystic chains. Partial molar pregnancy.